Hello there, kids, that is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we'd actually found one of our community over here, apparently. Or at least, that's what I thought, when I got the Find Missing Survivor mission. I'll pop those and take that. I might as well take that, too. Okay, I'm just going to clear this out while I'm here. Oh, hey. That actually worked out beautifully for us. All right, I'll break this down. There we go. And take this home.
I'm almost home.
Yeah.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there.
Edible, but okay. It'd be pretty and edible, maybe. Okay, I could use that. And then just stuff the rest with acetaminophen. That'll work. Work just fine. Hello. Hello, nurse. I might just grab all of that once I dump this crap. Okay. Still need to look through there. Apparently. I still have places to look.
Consider this one searched.
Yep, now it's searched. Okay, and move on to the next house. Where, hopefully, that's where our guy is.
Quiet here.
Yeah, for now. I'm just going to drop off the thing I picked up because I needed that hot plate for the feast. It's weird that I needed it around here, but okay.
Jackpot.
Beautiful. All right. Actually, now that I think about it, I need to get a suppressor on my gun, too. So, I might as well drop off all this crap I picked up. There we go. I was going to sell that... There we go. What was the designation? R12K Dragon. I was going to sell that off because that's kind of a piece of crap. I'm not going to run through that ammunition type anytime soon. Just making sure that's... I only have one of those. Yeah, I only have one. Okay, that's fine then. I will make do with just one. All right. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to go out this door, but because these don't want to shut anymore. Boy. Alright. Time to move on to the next building, which is over this way. Oh yeah, I still had stuff to drop off in this vehicle. Can I make... Whoop. Whoa. Whoa.
Found this while I was out.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, you know.
Can I... What is with the physics on these vehicles? What is with the physics on this vehicle? Does it just topple over that easily all the time? Okay. I can't do anything with it. Okay, this might become a problem. Yeah, it might explode in a fire explosion. jeez. Why does this stuff always happen? Why does this stupid stuff always happen? Always when I'm trying to do other things. Yep. Well, no vehicle parked because it exploded. Jeebus. Okay.
Hey, you in there?
Nope.
Consider this one searched.
Yeah, you don't say. Okay. Let's move on to the next one. What the? Frame rate. Thank you. I was trying to figure out what that sound was, and I think it was our, one of our guys over here shooting a shotgun. That's what I thought. Jesus. Frame rate, can you calm down? Alright, I just want to deal with this freak bag over here. And there we go. Oh, and there's another one over here, huh? Well, that's brilliant for me. There we go. Shit. Damn it. All right.
Hello.
I still haven't gotten a suppressor on this gun.
For me?
Yeah.
Wow. Didn't expect that. Thanks.
Why?
I don't know what possessed him to run off like that. I just hope nothing terrible's happened.
Help search the building. Wait. Who else ran off with you? You mean you weren't running off for other reasons. Okay. What?
Maybe this ain't so bad.
Okay. That was weird. What? Search the building for what? Okay.
All quiet here.
You better be. I have no idea what the fuck that was. Ah, well. We found Jonathan. That's all I need to worry about. He's tired, but of course he is. And Lily's still gravely ill. Of course she is. Can we eventually get rid of that, please? It's been how many fucking episodes now?
We're about as sure as we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
Well, here's hoping. For the time being, is there anything involving... No, there's nothing involving them right now. Maybe if I do an armored zombie hunt, maybe that'll be nice.
Be careful. Oh, geez. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Yeah, I noticed. I noticed a couple of them that aren't even marked. Yeesh. Okay, well, I might as well get that one. Because it was right there. Alright, let's move over to here. It's right on the other end of this little cul-de-sac over here. Alright. And there we go. Kind of. There we are. Alright. Deal with you. There we go. Alright. And sounds like... you are having fun. You are having some...
Sounds like I got company.
Yeah. It's more of, he's got company. I'm just sitting here watching.
Over here. Hurry.
You don't say. Where are you at? Where were you supposed to be? Right over here. Okay.
We need to make things safer.
Leon.
So,
Leon!
What do you say?
Okay. Help hunt the armored Zed. Of course. Let's do it.
10-4. I'm ready.
10-4, Apricot. Go.
Now.
Hello.
Come on,
that was quick.
Hard enough.
Duh.
Don't
yeah.
Let it get up.
There we go.
Got him.
Beautiful. And we did it. Hell yeah. Alright, we got some stuff over here. At least it's marked as stuff over here. Yeah, it says nothing left. Why is it still marked as, oh, there's stuff here. That's weird. Anyway, I just noticed a possible materials cache over here. Grab all of this. Hey. Got some food. I like food. How's my food stores doing? 71. Actually doing pretty damn good. But I might as well grab one extra.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Whoa, we got two of them here. Oh, an incendiary shotgun's fucking useless.
That noise didn't draw any zombies.
I'll take the improvised. I've been running without one. I'll just take the improvised for now. Because I'm an idiot and keep forgetting to grab one. Okay. Well, keep grabbing one of the good ones.
Right here.
Oh, hey. What do we got? Just Molotovs. That's fine. Alright. Double check the time. We're good. We're good. I'm just gonna search this little area a bit. Because I don't think I've searched this area
quiet here
that often. Ooh, this might be
lucky
bullets.
Hey,
I was right. I don't want to take the edger if I can avoid that. Yeah, I'll put that off for the time being. What do we got here? Another snack. Beautiful. And this is probably... Whoa. Okay.
That's gonna bring trouble.
Yeah, you don't say. What? You were not there 5 seconds ago. Okay, that's just cheap. Cheap and stupid. Come on. There we go. I'm just trying to deal with that. Alright. You were definitely not there 2 seconds ago. You came out of nowhere. God damn it. And everyone else over in that direction is not going to be a helpful... I'm just going to sit here and watch him while I drink my coffee. Because this is as close to exercise as he's probably seen in the undeath. Because he is not going anywhere. Ah, jeebus. Okay. I'm going to put my coffee down. Alright. Can we get him? Is he going to come down as his own, or is he going to be stuck there? I am perfectly content to just swing at him like this. Okay, that worked out, kind of. There we go. Whoop. Okay, that was cheaty. That was cheatsy doodly. There we go. You die. You die. And you are going to get fucking beat up. Might as well shoot you. Because you are a pain in the... Really? There we go. Okay. You are still just stuck there. Not doing a damn thing. That's amazing. I love it. Am I going to kill you this way? I have no idea. I think it would be amazing if I did manage to kill you this way. Okay. There you go. You're gone. Oh, geez. Okay, really? You're still just sitting there, huh? Come on. Oh, geez. Okay, well, that was eventually going to happen. I just didn't expect it then. Yep. Okay. Oh. All of that swinging did actually accumulate damage. That's shocking to me. There we go. There we go. And there we are. Yep. Oh, jeez. Okay. There we are. And shoot you. Okay. And another freak back. God damn it. How many of them do we have? A lot. You should know that. This is breakdown level 5. There's going to be a lot more coming in later levels. God damn it. Okay. Now I just made myself upset. With that revelation that I already knew. What do we got in here? Ooh. I'll take the 9 caliber. There we are. That works. Helps me out a little bit. I'll take all of that. And... Yeah. Don't need that. What do we got over this way? I knew there was a bag I still haven't searched yet. Ooh, more. Hell yeah. I'll take all I can get, game. All thank you. Here. Thank you very much. Please and thank you. Okay. Model 29. Kukri. Huh. Fuck it.
Goddamn miracle.
Let's grab that. Alright. I'll just go and drop some of this off. Alright. And boom. You are gone. Oop, bad. Jesus. Fuck it, Doc. Alright. Where is our neighbors? I forget. Oh, all the way over there. It'd be easier if I did it this way. Oops.
My bad.
And knock you out on the way. Bye. One moment. Sorry, after that particular one, I decided to shut the window. Alright. Now, that all done, I can move on to the next thing, which was fucking dropping off my stuff. And that was a whiff. Don't know why or how that was a whiff, but that was a whiff. Oh, I thought that was a body. Okay.
Have you looked at the streets lately?
Never mind.
It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
Well, I mean, I haven't seen that many hordes.
Heads up, gang. Scouts are reporting a horde heading our way.
What? You guys are covered. You guys are covered.
It won't be a problem.
Yeah, I told you. You'd be fine. Come on now. Deal with these fucks. God damn it. There we go. Alright, Jesus, they have so many. I mean, I know they're besieged and all. At least that's a mission that I need to do that I'm putting off, because fuck that shit. Alright. You guys would probably help your friend. Drop that and all of that. There we go. And I'm good. Everything else I can drop off at home. Jesus, Howard. Why are you guys having so much trouble? No wonder. Every time. Yeesh. Okay. How? It has no arms left. How have you not killed it? Jeebus. Okay. What the hell? I'm going to fucking... Alright. See if I can coax this guy into... Knocked out. There we go. Get him over to where I can knock him out. Come on now. There we go. That worked out. Alright. Yep. That horde died there. That might be a problem, though. Because that outpost might not build up its traps in time. Okay. Let's see if I can help it out a little bit. Okay. Move over here. There we go. Damn it. I missed, but that's fucking whatever. Right now I have bigger fish to fry. These guys are not my issue right now. Come on. Jeebus. Good lord. Alright. And should be able to get there before the horde crosses the threshold. And that one's gonna die on that trap. There we go.
How's it going?
Okay, how are the traps
almost
here?
There.
We'll
almost halfway.
One for you.
Shit. I might not even have to do anything. Alright, let's park this here.
There you go.
There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Come
what
on.
You got?
There
well,
we go.
You know,
stuff. That's all you need to know. Alright, and please don't break. Thank gods. Okay. I need to replace this really, really quickly. Okay. And we got Maya, who's having problems. We'll help her eventually. Dump all of these. Dump that. Replace that with something that's not broken. Be great. Shit. Where? Why is that in there? There we go. Break this down eventually. Let's see if there's anything else. It should not be in here. Yeah, that in particular. And that's it. Good. You can just break these down. Break. And break. Good. Okay. That worked out. Whew. And
come with me.
Let's have her
you need to get out
walk
of
with me a little
for
bit.
A little while.
Alright, sounds good to me. And the traps should knock them out. There we go. Beautiful. Let's go over to... And I don't have a vehicle over here anymore. Shit. Shit, fuck damn it. Okay. I should be fine. I should be fine without. I should be fine without. But, I'll look for an extra one eventually.
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better.
Yeah, here's hoping. Jeez, how many? There's still so many of them that are just clustered in this area.
I'll go around.
Well, we kind of need to go through, so there's that. Okay. There we go. Got these guys real quick. And this one. Come on. Really? That one missed? Okay, well. There we go. Let's reload. Perfect. And that dealt with most of them. Alright. Pitching in over here. Yeah, that would work.
Okay, now we're gonna go kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
And that's the good way. There we go.
You got that one!
Well, it's more like you got that one. Okay, and we got... Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, that helped. Thank you, Maya. You were there to help me.
I'm not alone in here.
No. No, we're not. We never are we? Ow. Just beating his head against the wall.
Break
there we go.
Fucking skull!
Come on. There you go. There you go, Maya. Do it. There.
Nice work. You really kicked
Ooh,
some
I'm exhausted.
Ass right there.
Appreciate it. Lead the way.
Alrighty.
I'm ready.
Hand forward, Apricot. Onward we go. Alright. Almost home.
Look, I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
Yeah, we are.
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done this without you.
Bullshit.
Hey,
I mean it.
I'm not.
We gotta stick together, right?
I'm not bullshitting.
I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
You did help me there. At that last second there when I got caught by that one. You managed to help that. Oh, jeez. There we go.
Looks like trouble up
ahead.
Done
with you.
There.
Okay. Well, that was a whiff on my part. And fuck it. We'll deal with this guy too. Whee! You're gone. Not bad. Alright. Now let's head home. And... there we go. Alrighty. Now I need to heal up and get a proper silencer on my damn gun. Alright. There we go. That'll work. And... what should I use to heal up? An aspirin will be fine. At least for the stuff I've taken. Alright.
Hey,
I gotta
appreciate your concern.
Drop her off over here.
It means a lot to me.
Thanks.
And there we go. That worked out. Beautiful. Alright, I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. Wow, I did that really quickly. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and beating the shit out of zombies and hoping to God Lily eventually gets fucking better for you.